morning, ma'am. My name is Jumnam Yomgam. I read in class 1. Three little pigs. Once there were three little pigs, Sonu, Monu, and Gonu. Sonu lived in a house of straw. Monu lived in a house of stick, and Gonu lived in a house of steel
brick.
One day, a big bad wolf came to Sonu's house. He said, "I will hop and puff and I will blow your house down." So he hopped and he blew the house down. Sonu ran to Monu's house. The big wolf came to Monu's house. He said, "I will hop and puff and I will blow your house down." So he hopped and puffed. He puffed and he blew Monu's house down. Sonu and Monu ran to Gonu's house. The wolf came to Gonu's house. He said, "I will hop and puff and I will blow your house down." So he hopped and he puffed. But he could not blow the steel
brick
house down. He hit was
very
strong. The wall
away
in Sonu, Monu, and Gonu live happily together in the red
brick
brick house.